jump hook. You know, probably helps that you got the light generators on the other side of this drywall. And that creates just enough vibration to shake the mirror loose.
Okay, let's take a break and we'll do it again.
So I'm guessing that Tony wasn't thrilled with that.
He wasn't, but I was.
So you don't really believe in this, Craig.
95% of what we shoot is helped a lot. But the other 5%, I've seen some stuff that you can't exactly explain. You must have seen a few things you can't explain.
So?
Well, I'm not asking if you believe. I'm just wondering if there's anything you can't explain.
There was a mirror. No, it is not what you think. It was in the video. Just 6 frames. Someone who had died, and I can't figure out how it was done.
An angel?
No. I don't know. You live in a world that's made up of bits and pixels, and it is so easy to manipulate them and create whatever we want, and I hate that, because it encourages superstition and conspiracy theories, and I just don't like when you can't tell what is real and what is fake. It's actually been eating at me too, because